like to see some of the renovations that we're making in the dressing rooms at Hamilton Place.
Hey, Jerry.
We've totally repainted all of the dressing rooms.
When you're finished, can I see you for just a minute?
A to E, the new Stars dressing rooms, have been totally repainted and carpet tiled. As well, we're repainting all of the countertops that will bring it up to date. The 1 to 15 dressing rooms have all been repainted. As well, the new Molson Canadian Studio 2 dressing rooms have been painted and new carpet tiles put down.
Oh, that's great.
So they're coming along really
well.
That's great.
I'm going to go catch up with John and then we need to talk after.
Sure.
Thanks.
Thanks for coming in. You know, I've been thinking, I need your help on this. Like all the things we've been doing with the coffees with John, our employee meetings, all those sorts of things. Like I've learned a ton about the business in general, but I really, really need to learn more about the individual jobs. There's so many, and there's so many different skills that people have to have, but I'd like to get closer to it. That way, maybe I can help a little bit more. Yeah. I don't know what to do.
Well, what if we did something like you go undercover, so we could do undercover boss?
Oh, like the TV show?
Yeah.
Oh,
and we
cool
could
idea.
Set you up with a disguise, and you could go visit all the departments and learn what they do. That would be firsthand. You'd see what they do on a day-to-day basis. You could be from the consulting company GMPK, and you go in and start investigating.
Right. You think we can pull that off?
Yeah, we can get you done up with hair, makeup, glasses, they won't recognize you at all.
I think we should do it.
Good.
What do you think?
Right,
give it a shot?
Fun. Yeah.
All right,
good.
Let's do it.
Good.
Hey Brad, come and meet Lance Digby from GPK.
Hey, Lance, how are you? Meet you?
Is it Brad?
Hey, yes. Brad.
So Lance, as I was saying, this is the key part of the whole operation. It's the real nerve center. This is where the sales really take
everything
place.
Everything here.
Yeah, absolutely. The best way for you to learn about how we do business, take an event from the beginning right through to the end.
We have some amazing and experienced people here at HecBuy, from sales through to events delivery. Probably the best in Ontario. So, let me know if you need any help, and let's get started.
Well, thanks a lot, Brad, but you know, it's highly unlikely. Like, I'm pretty handy in the kitchen.
A smart aleck, don't you think? Didn't he look familiar to you?
I don't know, it looks like somebody who might have used to work for Dell.
Hey, Lori.
Hey.
You know, I was thinking, like, it must be a little boring selling, like, empty rooms.
What we do is sell experiences, Lance. We bring business leaders, convention delegates together. They collaborate on their next great success. We offer delicious food, great themes, entertainment. We build and deliver the whole experience.
Okay, I get it. A phone call. Hello? I don't know. Maybe. Don't know that either. Couldn't really tell you. I'm not sure. They hung up. Sorry, Lori.
Oh, that's okay. Listen, Lance, this has been great, but I'm going to take you over to meet Jean Bullis. We just got a contract for a large gala dinner.
Oh, excellent. I'll
and
be good at that.
You can help her finalize all of the details.
Oh, perfect. That's great.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, nice to meet you, Jean.
Come on in, have a seat.
Thanks, I'm here to help.
This particular dinner is for 1,000 people. It's coming up in around mid-June.
Okay,
it's a combination of adults and children. We've got a menu already that the chef has put together for us. It's a platter service menu.
Yeah.
One of the things that I'm just dealing with right now is that they want to open the doors 45 minutes earlier than their normal dinner service. So I'm just been talking to the banquet department to see if I can get, if they're going to open the doors earlier.
Oh, yeah. Is that up anywhere near like where Chef Fritz is there? Because I was supposed to be going up to see Chef Fritz. Yeah, because I think I get this.
You do, right?
Okay. Yeah.
All right. Well, yes, actually it is. It's up on the third floor.
Could you show me
how to say
that?
Yeah. Absolutely.
Okay.
Let me just point you in the right direction.
Thanks.
Go left straight ahead.
Uh-huh.
And turn to your right.
Oh, okay. Been a real pleasure. Thanks. Nice. That was really interesting.
Take
yeah.
Care.
See ya.
Bye-bye.
Hey there, Chef. Lance Digby here.
Hey.
How are you?
Very good. So you want to work in the kitchen?
Yeah, I've had some experience. Yeah.
You have worked in the kitchen?
Yeah, I actually grew up in an old restaurant.
Okay, come with me, Lance. Right. I will show you what to do.
All right.
There's lettuce here. I need lettuce for 1,200 people like this. Don't, like...
1,200?
For tonight. And don't screw this up. I show you one, and you do the rest.
Okay.
Take a knife like that. Cut it in half.
Yeah.
Put it on here.
Yeah.
And go like so. Like so.
I can do that.
You take it and throw it in the water.
I can do
1,200 people for tonight.
1,200?
Yes.
Okay, I can do that. I'll just put it on there?
Yeah.
Okay. Piece of cake.
Oh my God, what is this? I've never seen anything so pathetic.
Yeah, I just finished up in the kitchen. I actually got done early. It went really, really well. So Chef Fritz said I could go.
Perfect. Let me show the events delivery department with the pouring department and we'll do some French service.
Nice.
Let's go this way.
All right.
Here. Hey, Ian, how are you?
Okay.
Listen, I want to introduce you to Lance.
Hey, Ian. Hi,
Ian.
Lance Digby.
He's going to show the ropes and how to roll the table. How's that?
Excellent.
Okay,
I'll be good
perfect.
At that.
It is very easy. So you locked it up, now you spin it around, and you're gonna go for a walk. So your hands are there and here. So you're just gonna take it for a walk.
Yes. I got four wheels on my car. This is nuts.
Okay, Lance.
Wow.
Very good. So, we're stacked them. Now we're going to roll them. Okay. All we do is slide everything underneath. Bring it back. Roll it up. And we're going to take it for a walk. Very simple.
Okay, here we go. Oh, Ian, I think there must have been a problem with the wheel. I had it, and then it just kind of gave way on me.
Lance, now that you've mastered those 200 jobs.
I know I'm a natural.
We've got a nice, easy job for you to do.
Perfect, 3 for 3.
This is called boxing a table.
Okay.
So all we do, Gotham, come on around here.
You must make the best at home.
See, look at this. Nice and even, down to the ground, right?
Nice.
And then we take our clips out of our pocket. Grab this guy right here. Clip it up.
Easy.
Just walk over here. And clip it up.
Excellent.
Simple, right?
Yeah, perfect.
So now I'll take this clip out. This clip. You can have them.
Okay.
And so now it's your turn.
Okay.
And I'll stay
all
here.
All right. I'm ready. Straight. Wait a minute. Sec. Oh, sorry.
Anything I said to you?
Oh,
hey, Julie, how are you?
He's all yours.
Great, thanks, Ed.
Okay,
yeah,
thanks.
See ya.
So you're going to try your hand at service today?
Yeah, I'm going to learn this job and help you out here.
Very good. Oh, I didn't know I had a helper today. Okay, so the object of this is to make sure that you're tossing around the bowl from the outside towards the inside, keeping it all in the bowl, making sure that the salad dressing is all mixed up, because a lot of it will go right to the bottom. Okay, so you're just going to scrape them off gently. Grab a pad in your hand. Take your fork and your spoon.
Hey guys, I'm going to be your guest.
Oh,
customer.
Good, there we go. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to make sure that your bowl is close to your plate, and you're going to make sure that you don't have a big mound in the middle. It's all around the edge. Can you do that?
I can do that.
All right.
Great, thank you.
Okay.
Thanks,
Brad,
Julie.
No problem.
Hey, Brad.
Lance, good to see you again.
Oh, sorry. Sorry about the salad there.
So how was your day? Thanks for helping out.
Oh, it was great. Like I did, I learned a whole bunch of things. I think it really helped Ian.
I'm sure you did, Lance. Yeah. Let's go meet John Elder, our director of program.
Oh, excellent.
Hello.
Hey, you must be John Elder.
I am indeed.
Lance Digby.
Hey, Lance. How
Brad,
are you?
Brad Calder, your colleague, sent me over.
Oh, Brad. Does he still work here?
Well, part-time anyway.
Oh, okay. Good. I haven't seen him for a while. So what can I do for you?
Well, I'm here with GMPK and just trying to have a look at all the different jobs and understand you're the man for the entertainment side of the business. So here I am to learn as much as I can.
Okay. I'm not sure what you've heard from other departments, but this is where it all starts. We're kind of, we're what keeps the engine going here, the entertainment
for the whole,
team.
Whole of Heckfire.
Yeah, yeah. We do it to start to finish thing. We book the shows. We set up the ticketing. We assist with the marketing. We do the event delivery side of things, and then right at the end we do the final settlement with the artist. So it really is one stop shopping.
That's it. For sure.
Yeah. But what I might suggest though is that you sit and chat with our entertainment program, our lady Paula Perry.
Yeah.
And she'll be more than happy to kind of walk you through the whole process.
Because I've got a lot of ideas.
Oh, great. Yeah,
I can share them a bit with
you.
As Brad Calder said, I was really excellent.
Oh, I'm sure he did.
Yeah,
he's an interesting guy, that Brad Calder. Anyway, let me introduce you to Paula. She's in the next office.
Okay, that'd be perfect.
Chat.
Great, thanks.
All right.
Is this way?
Yep, right out through here.
These shows.
Hey, Paula.
Hey, John, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Do you have a minute you could just spend some time with Lance Digby?
Yeah, hey,
Lance.
Hi, Digby. Lance. Yeah. Pleasure to meet
GMPK.
You.
GMPK, pleased to meet you.
Pleasure
You're
to
the
meet
new
you.
Programmer.
I am. I'm the entertainment programmer here. Awesome.
Thank you.
Thanks
yeah.
So much,
I'm
going
to leave you two together.
Okay, thanks, John.
Good luck. You're
all right.
Okay.
Thank you.
Got some ideas.
Can I introduce you to Rob Deal in our marketing department?
Marketing.
Nice
my specialty. Mm. Hey, this is going to be great.
It is great. Well, we're just going over some of the shows we've got going on here. There are three different venues. Our programming is pretty different. So yeah, we're just talking about what's coming up, and Rob is talking about how we're going to market these shows.
And the interesting thing on a marketing standpoint is that each of these shows happen in different venues, so we need to come up with a different marketing plan for each show that we have.
Can I?
Yeah.
Okay, how about something like this? Digby Palooza. And you can bring them all in under that one program, and I don't know, maybe a little budget, you know, like 500K or something. We could just market the heck out of those things. What do you think?
I don't know if that's going to work there, Lance.
Why?
got a lot to learn. You know what, Lance? Why don't I take you down to see Roseanne at front of house? I'll take that. She can show you all the things that go on behind the scenes, and maybe she can give you a bigger picture of what's going on.